Hey guys, Todd Falcone pulled over in my car to do this video, so I can't wait to get back to my office to then do it. So I pulled over. I'm about ready to go get some glasses here in a minute. Guess that's what happens when you don't eat enough carrots, or maybe just get a little older. But anyhow, so here's the deal. Welcome to 2014. It's right around the corner. It might even be 2014. Likely it will be, because it's the 30th today. What are you going to do differently in 2014 than you did in 2013? I've spent some time today, Monday, the 30th of December, really actually getting a pre-start on my next year, 2014, reviewing what I did in 2013, getting my mind going, getting my action going for the new year. And I had been planning on doing this new video for my A-Team program. Here it is, because I wanted to let you guys know about something. As most of you are all aware, I've been running a 12-week accountability program for, since 2008, for about 5-6 years now. And the whole program is designed, based on the name, A, accountability. It's designed to help people become more responsible, to show up and do the things that they need to be doing, but for some whatever reason can't seem to do on a consistent basis. And it's become and continues to be my most successful group get-together coaching program. Over the years, as we've done it, we've made adjustments based on that experience and what works best for the participants. I've made a major overhaul to the one that starts coming up on January 14th, which is why I'm doing the video right now, just to give you an idea of what to expect in this new program. Still called A-Team, still very focused on accountability, responsibility, tracking, making sure that you're doing what we say we want to do and we're staying consistent at it. But the other part of it is, here's the thing, being successful in network marketing is threefold. Number one, it's your mindset, it's your attitude, it's the way that you approach it mentally. Huge thing, big thing for sure. Number two, it's your skills. It's how good you are when you're actually doing what it is that you're doing. We all know that some people are better at specific activities than others. Well, if they're better, well, how did they get good? Well, they probably practiced and they worked on it, they did certain things. So the good news about skill development is you can learn to get better at stuff. The other part of it is action, or the actual work, having a good solid work ethic and doing the things that we do. So with the new A-Team, we've layered in a tremendous amount of other critically important things that fit into that formula. For years I've been teaching this formula, mindset plus skill set plus action equals results, which I really do believe that is the formula for being successful. It's your attitude, your mindset, the skills that you put forth, the action that you take, that's what creates the result. So A-Team has shifted into accountability, as well as each week us having an open discussion. I teach on a specific topic each week that's very specific to becoming successful in network marketing, and then we have an open discussion around that specific topic that was discussed. So instead of me just getting up and talking from the podium, for example, like I do all the time and teaching and doing seminars, and you don't have a chance to get questions answered and interact in that experience and really make sure you understand it clearly, you end up kind of walking out of the room going, well, I really wanted to know that, or I didn't fully understand that, and you end up guessing. And guessing isn't good. So each week we cover a different topic that's specifically related to making money in network marketing. We have a discussion around that topic. Each week we're still tracking and focused on accountability. The other aspect of what we do in A-Team is if you're willing to step up and ask questions, that's the key thing. I make myself available at the lowest you could ever hire me to coach you. I mean, if you're ever thinking, hey, I want to hire this guy Todd to coach me, the cheapest way to really do it is to do A-Team, because then you have access to me over a 12-week period of time for me to, help you get clear on something that needs to be clarified, or understand something more clearly that you don't understand, and answer questions that you might have. So I wanted to do this video. Literally, I couldn't wait to get back in the studio. I did it on a different camera even. I just pulled it out of my briefcase. But look, it starts January 14th. What are you going to do in the new year that's far different from the previous year, if you didn't have a good previous year? And I'm not saying that you did. If you had a great year, hey, keep on charging and doing what you're doing. But if you could be doing better, I'd invite you to come play with me. I'm going to sprint hard in 2014. I'm going big in 2014. I'd love to be part of that with you. My attitude of charging is at an all-time high. So I'm going to be running super hard in 2014. This A-team that starts January 14 is going to have all of my charging energy associated with it, as you and this group of other people that all get together and go, hey, we want to do something different. We all participate in a 12-week, let's figure this stuff out kind of a situation. So you get coaching, you get training, you get accountability, you get the camaraderie of doing it in a group. Everybody's doing it together, same focus, success, and I'd love to have you part of it. So again, it starts January 14th. Very different if you've done a team in the past from what it has been, you know, even last quarter. There's significant changes. This whole training component that's been added to it makes it just a very different and more, I don't know, robust, whatever you want to call it. It's just more well-rounded, actually, is probably the proper term. So that's it. I'm going to go get my glasses so I can see better. I can still drive. I'm not driving right now. But I invite you to come play with me in A-Team. Make 2014 your best year ever. I want to help you do that. And we'll see you on another video. See ya.